switching on. Right, there we go. That's loud.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to turn it down.
Yeah.
Turning down. Don't worry, it's very low. But for you, it's very loud.
Right.
Is that still loud?
Okay. Very loud.
Very loud. Okay, I'm going to turn it down.
Yeah.
How's that now? Is that a bit better?
Yeah, that's a bit
better. Good. Yeah. Okay. Right. So, tell me, what does it sound like? He's apprehensive.
Well, it just sounds like beeping.
Beeping.
And
yeah.
I couldn't. There's no way I could make that out to be able to listen to it. Just beep, 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 beep.
Yeah. That's fine. That's very normal.
Okay.
In the beginning, everything is going to sound like beeps and whistles. It's because your brain don't know the sound.
Okay.
Eventually, the beeps and whistle will start to make sense. You'll hear the dog barking, you'll hear my voice talking, and everything will start to have a beat after a while.
Okay.
But it's switch on one today. Okay. Can I turn it up a little bit?
Okay.
Tiny
bit.
Don't
talk to
me. No, I won't. Okay. Right, that's only steps of five. So that's very small step. How does that sound?
I think I can cope with that.
You can cope with that. What we'll do, Tina, I'll give you three maps.
Okay.
Or three programs.
Okay.
And each one will be louder. Because you'll adjust to this sound by tomorrow morning.
Right.
By tomorrow morning, this will be too soft for you.
Right. Okay.
Okay. So then you can go on to program two, which will be louder and so forth. Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Can you start to make out my voice a little bit?
A bit.
Well, you can lip read me much better than before. Before I had to type everything.
That's right.
So now you can sort of, you know, associate the lip reading with the sound.
Bad.
Is he anxious?
Turn it up about.
Yeah. That's good. Okay, I'm going to make some noises. I'm just going to bang this. Just tell me if you can hear that, yeah?
That just built, built.
Okay. Is that uncomfortable?
A little bit.
A little bit.
Yeah, I'll just keep it.
At that level. I'm just going to go a little bit more.
There's no way I could hear it.
That's fine. As long as you can hear the beep, 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 beep. That's very good.
Okay.
Okay. Now, different kind of sound. No. Nothing.
Nothing.
Anything now?
Your voice beeping. I think I can hear it in the right ear as well.
Okay.
I'm not hearing it, but they're both different.
Yeah, they will be different. They'll definitely be different. Okay. If you listen to the volume, is the volume okay now?
The volume?
Yeah.
It's okay, but I think when I have to walk back to work, I'll turn it off because of the traffic.
Okay. I don't want you to turn it off. I want you to turn it lower. So don't turn it off altogether. Maybe today, because today might be a bit too much for you. You're going back to work today. Okay. Right. Switching off. Is that okay? Right. Switching on again. There we go. Right. How's that now? That's fine. Comfortable?
Can you say that again? I'm going to close my eyes.
Okay. Is that comfortable?
that I could maybe understand, try to understand.
No, oh, you won't at all, at all. Remember, you have not been able to hear without lip reading for how many years?
Okay.
Yes, Tina, give it some time. It's been 10 minutes, you know. I mean, let's be realistic. But I don't know if you'll ever be able to cope without lip reading. I mean, we'll just see how it goes. But eventually, your implant is going to be so great that sometimes you won't need lip reading. But most of the time, you'll always need a little bit of lip reading. Okay. That okay? Yeah. Right, that's it. I'm going to switch it off
okay.
And save it. And that takes quite a long time.
Okay.